Well, Temple police are asking for help to catch the person responsible for killing the operator and co-owner of the Econo Lodge on General Bruce Drive last week. Someone attacked 44-year-old Manish Patel in the morning of February 12th. He died 5 days later. If you know anything, please contact Temple police.